I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am.
Don't give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X go deliver to ya. Stop. Drop.
Like in this American boy.
He got it pretty like a girl. Then he got vice towards the girl. See both sides like a girl. See on both sides like a girl. Swimming like stupid water. Eating like I'm underworld. Had my tattoos in Shibuya. Police think I'm out the underworld.
There's a home volleyball game. We play RC. Everyone better be there.
On this Monday. Everyone fill up that whole student section right there.
We gotta go
jam-packed and everything.
We are gonna be so rowdy. Be there or be square.
October 20th. If you want to register your car, please go to our Facebook and look for the registration page.
So don't forget that we start our Camp Food Drive October 1st. It ends October 29th.
Give the canned food to your fifth period teachers, and on Thursdays we will all grab the can.
We also have an opportunity for community service hours. We are doing our cemetery cleanup on October 19th. Talk to your advisors for more information about this event.
And don't forget that we have our annual Truck and Track Pools November 13th.
You're having a vendor fair from 1 to 6, and the polls start at 4.
You also have to sell 4 tickets for FFA credit.
You can pick up your tickets with Miss Thatcher or Mr. Christensen.
Have a great day, cats!
Homecoming. Homecoming dress-up days. Be sure to dress up for homecoming next week. Monday is PJ Day, Tuesday is Twin Day, Wednesday is Western Day, Thursday is Summer Day, Friday is Purple Day, and participation will be counted during fourth period.
Go trip students if you have picked up a Tech Pathway Career Inspiration Center field trip permission slip from Ms. Cox for the next week's trip. Please plan to turn those into Ms. H, the counselor, as soon as possible. Thank you.
School-wide testing, intentional students. On Wednesday, October 13, 2021, we'll be hosting a school-wide testing day. All students will be taking either the SAT, PSAT, or ASVAB test depending on their grade and need. All students must be on campus by 7:56, morning bell, and report to their testing room at 8 o'clock.
Homecoming nominees, make sure to turn in all permission slips and documents to Mrs. Hilton in room 405 by today.
October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so please wear pink on every Wednesday this month to show support.
For anyone who did not take place in the picture day, makeups will be on the Monday, October 25th.
Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life.